what we have loved most about Scouts is the friendships that we've made, not only my son and his friends, but the parents, the leaders within Scouting. It is a beautiful community of people.
I noticed some changes in my boys that I couldn't really explain. It was a good thing. And as I started going to the meetings and listening to the program, it kind of made sense. Like, they're getting this from Scouting.
We really are involved in Scouting and we love what it stands for. We love the values. We love what it's teaching our children. We love all of the activities. My boys have really grown, especially in Scouting.
I love the values that Scouts instills, from the responsibility, honesty, integrity. I love this group of kids because they are hardworking, they're genuine. This is something outside of competitive sports that the kids can do, and it feels rich with value and experiences. And I just love all of those life lessons that they've learned.
They're teaching them to be leaders. A lot of the qualities that I can say that my boys have are directly because of their participation in Scouts. All three of them are Eagle Scouts. Scouting part is ingrained in my family.
And that's really helped our children to mature, to start to learn what they want to do when they do the merit badges and what they want to do with their lives.
I am thankful that my son found Scouting and that he has loved it. I'm excited to see where else this takes him, both within Scouting and in life.
Those parents who want those things for their kids, who want their kids to have great character and leadership skills, they'll find it in Scouting.